please rise and remain standing for our national anthem and a minute of silence for Palestinian martyrs. Thank you. Please be seated. Good afternoon. His Excellency, Minister of Education and Higher Education, Sabri Saidam, Chairman of the Board of Trustees, President, Dean of the College of Graduate Studies, AAUP faculty and staff, distinguished guests, and dear our graduates. Graduation Day is always a day of rejoicing, for it marks the conclusion of an educational journey and the commencement of another, more uncertain and more difficult part of a man's quest for a better life and future. Truly, today signifies the accumulation of many years of hard work in the relentless pursuit of knowledge, knowledge that will enable a person to embrace opportunities and take on challenges with clear vision and purpose. May I take the pleasure of requesting our respected president, Professor Ali Zidane Abu Zuhri, to welcome the gathering.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا بالجميع. الضيوف الأعزاء. الأستاذ الدكتور معالي الدكتور صبري صيدم وزير التربية والتعليم العالي، الأخوة أعضاء مجلس العمداء الأمناء والهيئة التدريسية والهيئة الأكاديمية، أهلا وسهلا بكم. اسمحوا لي بنا نحكي باللغة الإنجليزية شوية عشان هذا برنامج بالتعاون مع الـ MBA. Dear guests, dear graduating students and their families, dear AAUP staff and academy, it's my pleasure to welcome every one of you to our campus here in Ramallah to celebrate the commencement ceremony of the fourth cohort of the joint MBA program with Indiana University in Pennsylvania. The program started 5 years ago, and three groups graduated from it. Our MBA graduates hold many important positions in different organizations, both in public and the private sectors. I am proud also to announce that our PhD program in business is soon to announce the first group of accepted students of cohort one. This program is accredited by USA from AACSP, one of the most important accreditation agencies in the world. As you all know, this is the only PhD program in business in Palestine, and the first PhD program at Arab American University. Arab American University believe that our students must be provided locally with the programs of international standards. We aspire to be one of the best universities in the region. Our graduate programs are unique in nature and prepare the students to compete in the global market. Dear graduating students, we are very proud of your accomplishment. We know It was not easy. You had to work every day and come to the class most weekends. We know that your families had to suffer, but we also know that it was worth it. Our academic staff and IUP staff, Indiana University and Pennsylvania staff, did their best to prepare you to meet the challenges of the business market in the new century. Now, it is your turn to overcome all difficulties and utilize what you learned in your profession. We know that we did not teach you everything, and we should not, but for sure, we taught you how to learn, to self-learn, and that is the most important skill one can acquire. I congratulate you and your family, and I want you to remember the AAUB faculties and the staff. Good luck to all of you, and thank you.
Thank you, Professor Ali Zidan. We are pleased and honored to have with us His Excellency Dr. Sabri Saidam, Minister of Education and Higher Education. Can you please join the podium?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أسعد الله مساءكم جميعا بألف خير. يسعدني أن أكون معكم اليوم في هذا اللقاء الطيب بعد عام مضى تخريج الدفعة السابقة، وكم أعتز أن أكون بحضوركم جميعا اليوم وفي حضرة هذا الجمع الطيب من زنوتة إلى خان الأحمر إلى خلة الضبع، مرورا بالعربية الأمريكية. مسيرة التعليم تتواصل بإذن الله بهذه الإرادة وهذه العزيمة التي نعتز بها جميعا. وأفخر اليوم أن أرى ما بين الصحب أطفال صغار ربما لا يفهمون تفاصيل هذا الحفل، لكن سيكونوا ضمن الثلة الطيبة التي ستنضم لهذه الجامعة إن شاء الله في المستقبل. وأيضا أن أرى بعض الوجوه النيرة وبعض الأصدقاء والمحبين الذين اعتدنا عليهم في أماكن مختلفة وهم يتخرجون اليوم، نبارك لهم ولأهليهم والأسرة الطيبة، أسرة هذه الجامعة، هذا الإنجاز المتميز. التعليم في فلسطين سلاحنا الأمضى في مواجهة الاحتلال، والتعليم في هذه الجامعة العربية الأمريكية التي نعتز بها جميعا يشكل منصة فلسطينية أصيلة تجمع الجميع. فلسطين تجمعها هذه الجامعة بكل تفاصيلها، ونفخر أن نرى حوالي 60% من طلبة هذه الجامعة من أهلنا في فلسطين التاريخية، وهذا مدعاة لفخرنا أن تضم جامعاتنا الفلسطينية كل هذا الجيل الأصيل الذي نعتز به جميعا. أيها الأحبة، مبارك هذه الشراكة، ونعتز أن تكون العربية الأمريكية هي الأكثر حصولا على ترخيص البرامج خلال الأعوام القليلة الماضية. ندعو الله أن نوفق أيضا في إعطائهم المزيد من المباركات والتبريكات في اشتراح المزيد من البرامج التي تعود بالفائدة على الجميع. أول أمس نشرنا بيانا صحفيا قلنا فيه بأن إسرائيل تهاجم التعليم، هذه المرة بتزوير كتبنا بشكل صريح. كانت بالأمس القريب تقوم بحذف بعض الكلمات، بعض المفردات، اليوم تقوم بقص أجزاء كبيرة من الكتب التي تتحدث عن المقاومة، تتحدث عن الخارطة، تتحدث عن النضال، تتحدث عن ثبات الشعب الفلسطيني، عن القدس وعن العلم والهوية. وبالتالي اليوم هي حرب معلنة في مواجهة هذا الاحتلال في كل موقع. وأظن أن الخريجين هم فرسان المنصة وفرسان المرحلة في مواجهة هذا الواقع. لذلك نعول عليكم الكثير. نبارك لرئيس مجلس الأمناء، رئيس الجامعة، أعضاء مجلس الأمناء والإخوة أعضاء المجلس التشريعي، وأخي رئيس الغرفة التجارية الصناعية، كل التقدير والتبريكات لجهد ينصب على نصرة التعليم. كلمتين بالإنجليزي مع أنه فيش حضور تحدث يعني فيش حضور أمريكي موجود من جامعة بنسلفانيا، بس بما أنه جرت العادة يعني في هذا الاحتفال نحكي كلمتين بالإنجليزي نقول عشان سمعة المحل زي ما حكى الدكتور. الظريف أنه في هذه القاعة أذكر العام الماضي في الاحتفال قال كان معنا الأخ أبو أسيد وهو مؤسس هذه الجامعة، الأخ يوسف عصفور، وقال إنه ابنته من الحضور. فسألت من الشباب الحضور الخريجين باعتبار أن ابنته ستكون معفية إن شاء الله من الأقساط، فسألت من الشباب والبنات مين بنت يوسف عصفور، فأحد الشباب رفع إيده وقال أنا بنت يوسف عصفور. وما أزلت أذكر هذه الحادثة الظريفة اللي فيها خفة روح الفلسطيني الذي يستطيع أن يتجاوز كل المحن وأن يبتسم. هذه الابتسامة يصنعها التعليم أكيد والإنجاز، فبوركت هذه الإنجازات لحظات عصيبة من العمر، ولكن اليوم هذه اللحظات يعيشها الناس بنشوة الفرحة، فبوركت فرحتكم. In English they say sad are the nations that have no history. And since we have history in abundance in this part of the world, we say sad are the people that have no education. And in Palestine, we are so proud that our educational system is not only here to stay, it is here to make a difference. And I'm very proud as a minister of education, higher education, to see that Palestine is not only delivering, but also excelling. Inshallah, soon we will see the end of occupation and our state will come into being. مبروك، ألف مبروك للجميع، تهانينا وإن شاء الله أيامكم أفراح دائما. شكرا.
Thank you, Your Excellency Dr. Sabri Saidam. It is unfortunate that the Dean and professors of IUP were not able to join us to congratulate our graduates on this special event, but they insisted to be part of the ceremony, so they sent us this video that we can watch all together now.
Assalamu alaikum. Good evening, graduates, families, and AAUJ colleagues. I'm Prashant Bhadwaj, the director of the IUP AAUJ collaboration, which includes the executive MBA program as well as the recently launched PhD program. First of all, my sincere apologies for not able to attend the event in person. It was great to see many of you here back in IUP in May for the graduation ceremony here. But it is my honor and pleasure to now officially congratulate you all for earning an AACSB accredited and globally recognized MBA degree from IUP. In the US, less than 9% of the population have a master's or a higher degree. I assume the same statistic to be true in Palestine, which puts you in a very elite and exclusive group. You should be proud of that. More importantly, I sincerely hope that we have provided you with excellent knowledge and skills and imparted the attitude of lifelong learning and continuous improvement. This program is especially dear to me since I respect the positive attitude of the Palestinian students and the Palestinian people. I wish you the very best in your future endeavors. And the only request I have is for you to stay in touch with IUP and AAUJ. There are a lot of great things we can do for Palestine and beyond if we combine the intellectual capital of nearly 200 alumni in our program. Let us now hear from some of my IUP colleagues.
Good evening. I bring greetings and best wishes from IUP's main campus here in Pennsylvania. I am Robert Camp, Dean of the Eberly College of Business here at IUP. As some of you may know, I've had the pleasure of visiting both AAU campuses there in Jenin and Ramallah. Please know that we are extremely proud of our partnership with AAU. Our faculty speak well of the many fine students and graduates of our joint program. They also appreciate the friendships which they have developed with many of the faculty and students there. Please accept my personal congratulations on completion of your MBA program and best wishes for the future.
Hi, congratulations to all IUP EMBA graduates from AAUJ. All of you have worked hard and have made sacrifices during the last 2 years with your family and friends. This is an exciting time for all of us, where all your efforts and learning have culminated into the final EMBA degree. I wish you the best in your future career. Good luck and do great things and the right things. Take care. Bye.
Congratulations, everyone. You now have everything you need to make your dreams come true. And I sincerely hope that they do. Best wishes.
Hey guys, congratulations AAUJ students. I'm really excited that you have completed your journey and now you have a newly minted EMBA degree in your hand. Go out and do well, win the world, rule the world. Best wishes.
Assalamu alaikum and congratulations to all of you in cohort 4. It's been my distinct privilege to work with each of you during the course of your studies. Shukran. I wish all of you the best and encourage you to stay engaged with our growing IUP Alumni Network in Palestine.
Good morning. I would like to congratulate every one of you for an excellent performance in the program, and I hope that the program will be helpful in your progress in your careers. Best of luck.
Good morning from Indiana, PA. My heartiest congratulations to you on achievement of your MBA. I'm sincerely hoping that you will use the new knowledge that you have gained in your career progression and achieve new frontiers. Once again, congratulations, and it was a pleasure teaching you and interacting with you. All the best, and hope meeting you, some of you, again when I come to the Palestine next time. Goodbye.
Hi, Dr. Krishnan here. Greetings from IUP, and congratulations on your graduation with the IUP AAU EMBA program. I wish you all the very best. Keep in touch, and if you need a recommendation or advice, don't hesitate to contact me, krishnan@iup.edu. Regards and best wishes.
Congratulations, students. We're wishing you all the best from America. We know you had a wonderful time when you were out here, and we are so proud, we are so happy, and congratulations on this fabulous achievement. All the best from your friends in Indiana, Pennsylvania.
We would like to thank Indiana University in Pennsylvania family. We deem it a privilege to introduce our Dean of the College of Graduate Studies to address the gathering, Dr. Abdulrahman Abu Libdeh. Please join the podium.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ma'ali Dr. Sabri Saydam, Wazir Ta'lim wa Ta'lim al-Ali. فلسطيني معالي الدكتور محمد اشتيا رئيس مجلس أمناء الجامعة حضرة السادة الدكتور وليد ديب المستشار الأكاديمي لمجلس إدارة الجامعة أعضاء مجلس الأمناء الأفاضل أعضاء مجلس الإدارة الأفاضل الزميلات والزملاء أعضاء الهيئة التدريسية أعضاء الهيئة التدريسية والإدارية في الجامعة معالي السادة الدكتور علي زيدان أبو رسول رئيس الجامعة مجل يا أعزائي الخريجين. تالي للغالي دكتور. أعزائي الخريجين، أولياء الأمور، الأهل، ضيوفنا الأعزاء، الحضور الكريم، كل باسمه ولقبه، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأسعد الله أوقاتكم بكل خير. Good afternoon and a warm welcome to all of you distinguished guests, family, faculty, and graduate students. I am very honored as the Dean of Graduate Studies at the Arab American University to graduate deeply the graduating class of the MBA program for the fourth cohort. Dear graduates, I am proud to share with you this special day in your lives as you end a journey and begin a new chapter. This moment is a joyous moment. Each of you earned your place here through determination and dedication to your dream of achieving higher knowledge and skills. You must all be proud of the hard work you have put in, the long hours and the great effort made on the path you endured to arrive at such point. As you stand here today, think of the obstacles you encountered in your journey and the courage it took to overcome them. May this not only add to your academic knowledge, but also to your character and skills. You may not forget this moment. Also, I would like to thank and to acknowledge the patience, support, and encouragement of you received from your families. In a sense, the achievements made today are not alone by the graduates, but shared with efforts contributed by their family members who have stood by their side. I'm sure they are very proud of you. I also thank faculty of the program for their guidance. It's their responsibility to educate your graduates in many interact ways of business. They enlighten you, hoping to pass on their knowledge to a generation worthy of achieving it, as you all have proven. With their passion, I hope you have all been inspired to further continue widening your horizon to create success. This MBA program is a current cooperation with the Indiana University of Pennsylvania in the United States. I would like to extend appreciation for their collaboration and their cooperative work. Without this, the program would not have been as distinguished as it is. In this celebration of higher education, I would like to take this opportunity to inform you of a new program we'll host in the cooperation with the Indiana University of Pennsylvania. It's a PhD program in business. This is the first and only program of its kind currently in Palestine. We began accepting students for this year. I hope those of you graduates and other attendees today are encouraged to pursue further higher academic for higher education in the field of business to take advantage of this unique degree. Dear graduates, as you stand here today looking onward to your future, I know you will hold with you the vision, goals, and intentions of both the Arab American University and the Indiana University of Pennsylvania. I know you will spread success as you will achieve your goals. I wish you a life of great endeavors, happy days, and dreams made into reality. You are now equipped with one of the great degrees of MBA anywhere in the world, and you have the support of the university that will stand by you throughout your career. I congratulate you deeply and wish you the most success in the life you choose to pursue. مبارك لكم ولأهاليكم وألف مبروك وإن شاء الله دائما للمزيد من التقدم والنجاح.
Thank you, Dr. Abd al-Rahman. We are privileged to introduce the chairman of the Board of Trustees, a man of clear vision. His contribution to the progress and development of AAUP over the years is highly appreciated. Dr. Muhammad Shtaye, please join us on the podium.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الأخوات الأخوة الحضور، معالي أخي وصديقي دكتور صبري صيدم وزير التعليم والتعليم العالي، معالي أخي وصديقي رئيس الجامعة دكتور علي زيدان، إخواني أبناء الأخ أبو أسيد رئيس مجلس إدارة الجامعة وعائلته الكريمة، إخواني وزملائي أعضاء مجلس الأمناء الذين أتحدث باسمهم الدكتور سالم أبو الخيزران وأخي خليل رزق وجمال حويل، معالي أخي عميد الدراسات العليا، أيها الخريجات أيها الخريجون، باسم مجلس الأمناء أهنئكم ونحن نضيء بكم في هذا اليوم 45 شمعة في سماء فلسطين أضاءتها الجامعة العربية الأمريكية، وليس ببعدها الأمريكي ولكن ببعدها الوطني العربي الفلسطيني البحت، الذين بتخريجكم نرد على صفقة القرن في هذا اليوم. ومن يقول ويدعي أننا لم نرى صفقة القرن، وكيف يمكن لنا أن نأخذ موقفاً من شيء لم نراه، فهو محق بذلك. نحن لم نرى صفقة القرن، ولكن رأينا ما هو أبشع من النص الورقي لصفقة القرن، وهو التطبيق العملي والفعلي ما قامت به إدارة ترامب من إغلاق لمكتب منظمة التحرير وإعلان أن القدس عاصمة لليهود وتجفيف المصادر المالية لوكالة الغوث ومحاصرة السلطة الفلسطينية بكل مناحي أعمالها وإلساق صفة الإرهاب بمنظمة التحرير. كل هذا أبشع من أي نص ورقي ممكن أن يقال عنه أنه صفقة القرن. ولذلك عندما أخذت القيادة الفلسطينية متوجة بالرئيس محمود عباس أبو مازن موقفاً حاسماً ضد هذه الصفقة، نحن ندرك ونعي ما نقول، لأن هذا هو تآمر على القضية الفلسطينية بكل مفاصلها وبكل مناحيها. في 28 من هذا الشهر سوف ينعقد المجلس المركزي الفلسطيني، وعلى أجندة هذا المجلس ثلاث قضايا رئيسية: الأمر المتعلق بصفقة القرن وموقفنا منه، منها واضح تمام الوضوح، نحن نرفض أي تآمر على قضية شعبنا، ونحن نرفض أي مبادرة لا تلبي الحد الأدنى من المطالب للشعب الفلسطيني. وأيضا سنعالج في هذا الاجتماع القضايا المتعلقة بقطاع غزة. وكم يحزنني يا أخي يا دكتور علي زيدان أنه ليس بين خريجينا هذا اليوم أي من أهلنا من قطاع غزة، وإسرائيل التي تحاصر القطاع، وهؤلاء الذين يحتلوا القطاع والذين يغلقوا على مصادر عيش أهلنا، لا يمكن لهذا الأمر أن يستمر. والمنحنى الثالث الذي سوف تعالج المجلس المركزي، وهو الأمر المتعلق بإعادة صياغة العلاقة مع الاحتلال. هذا الاحتلال لا يمكن أن يستمر احتلالاً مربحاً، هذا الاحتلال لا يمكن أن يستمر بخلق الأمر الواقع علينا. هذا الاحتلال لا يمكن أن يستمر بأن أرضنا تتآكل 2000 دونم شهرياً ويزيد عليها 1000 مستوطن شهرياً. عدد المستوطنين في الضفة الغربية اليوم بما فيها القدس 711,000 مستوطن، ويشكل 24% من مجمل سكان الضفة الغربية. ولذلك التآمر على القضية الفلسطينية هو بشطب إمكانية إقامة دولة فلسطين. ونحن سواء كان في قيادة حركة فتح أو قيادة منظمة التحرير أو قيادة السلطة الوطنية الفلسطينية والقيادة الفلسطينية مجتمعة، نقول أمام هذا الجمع المبارك في هذا اليوم المبارك أننا سنبقى على العهد من أجل فلسطين، ولا يوجد من هو يمكن أن يقبل لا بالرواية حول القدس بأنها يهودية، ولا بواقع الذي يريد أن يفرض الاحتلال، ولا نقبل باستمرار الأمر الواقع بأي شكل. المجلس المركزي أمامه تحديات كبرى، ونأمل أن تكون خريطة الطريق أمامنا يا فواز صيام واضحة الوضوح. الآن إحنا أخوان في الجامعة، زي ما سمعتوا من أخي رئيس الجامعة، الجامعة تنتقل من التوسع الأفقي، ومشكور أخي وزير التعليم والتعليم العالي على كل مساندة يقدمها للجامعة. الجامعة تنهض بشكل استثنائي وبقفزات نوعية، وتذهب من التوسع الأفقي نحو التوسع العمودي. وهذا البرنامج، برنامج الماسترز ان بزنس ادمنستريشن MBA، هو نموذج للشراكة من أجل تعليم نوعي بين الجامعة العربية الأمريكية وجامعات مرموقة في العالم. ونحن نطمح لا أن يبقى هذا البرنامج لوحده، ولكن أيضاً أن يكون هناك برامج أخرى. معالي أخي الدكتور وليد ذيب الرئيس الأول للجامعة، وأنت من الذين أسسوا في هذه المؤسسة. وإحنا أخوان، مشان أقول لكم شغلة مهمة، مقياس الثروة بفلسطين بالأول كانت كل عيلة كم دنم أرض عندها وكم ولد ذكر في العيلة عشان يحرثوا الأرض. وبعد نكبة فلسطين أصبحت الشهادة الجامعية هي مقياس الثروة، لأن التعليم أصبح استراتيجية بقاء عند الفلسطيني. والتنمية أخذت 3 منحنيات في العالم: الموجة الأولى بالزراعة والأرض ومكوناتها، والموجة الثانية بالتصنيع ورأس المال الصناعي، واليوم إحنا بنعيش بالموجة الثالثة المبنية على التكنولوجيا، والمبنية على الآي كلاود، والمبنية على تكنولوجيا المعلومات، والمبنية على الرقم. بيل جيتس موازنته أكثر من 30 دولة في العالم الثالث. لم يعد مكان العمل مهم، لأنه في المطبخ بيقدر يعمل برنامج كمبيوتر. الولد اللي عمل ICQ باعه لأمريكا أونلاين 351 مليون دولار، أبوه قال لي كان يسوي البرنامج بالمطبخ. ولذلك إحنا رايحين على الموجة الثالثة، وهذه الجامعة أساسها إذا فيها ميزة تنافسية الجامعات الأخرى، إنه الولد بيجي وبسمعنا صوته وبيقول أنا موجود ولازم تصفقوا لي لأنه أهلي خلفوني، وأنا اللي رايح أجي هون طفل وبدي أتخرج من هاي الجامعة إن شاء الله بكالوريوس وماجستير وغيره. وإحنا أخيراً، لا أريد أن أطيل، الفلسطيني الذي تعاطى مع التعليم على أنه استراتيجية بقاء هو ذات التعليم الذي يساهم في التعبئة الوطنية. والتعبئة الوطنية هي الرافعة من أجل دحر الاحتلال، لأنه بدون أن يكون التعليم رافعة مثل ما الاقتصاد رافعة، وإحنا هون في هاي البلد المستثمرين اللي دفعوا مصاري في الجامعة العربية الأمريكية لحتى الآن ما خدوش ولا قرش، لأنه مآمنين بأنه الاقتصاد أيضاً رافعة للسياسة. إحنا هون ما بندور على لقمة عيش أكبر، ولا هاي البلد اللي ولد فيها السيد المسيح بندور على رفاهية تحت الاحتلال. السيد المسيح في هذا البلد قال ليس بالخبز وحده يحيى الإنسان، لأنه الفلسطيني بيدور على كرامة وعزة نفس وبيدور على رفاهية ابنه، ولكن هذه الرفاهية لا تكتمل إلا بدحر الاحتلال وإقامة الدولة الفلسطينية وعاصمتها القدس. أراد ترامب أم لم يرد؟ هذه إرادتنا وسنبقى على العهد. مبروك لكم وكل عام وأنتم بخير.
Thank you, Dr. Mohammad Shtayyeh. I am pleased to say that among our graduates today, there are 6 students who achieved a 4.0 GPA. Let us watch this video made by IUP to congratulate them, please.
I want to now have a special mention of the following students who have secured a perfect record of 4.0 cumulative GPA, which means they have secured an A grade in every one of their courses. Here are the students: Omar Al-Sala, Eva Jabi, Issa Kamal, Kareem Sabri, Majdi Shaur, Nisreen Shihabi. Yes, we can give them a round of applause. Hearty congratulations on your extraordinary accomplishment. You will receive a congratulatory letter from us. Hope many of you and many other excellent candidates from this cohort will consider our PhD program. I want to thank all the families of the graduates and congratulate them also. I also want to thank our AAUJ colleagues, especially Dr. Abdul Rahman, the Dean, Dr. Ali Zidane, the President, and Dr. Waleed Deeb, and Dr. Yusuf Asfor for making this program a reality. Shukran.
AAUP and IUP are proud to honor these 6 students. Allow me first to call Dr. Sabri Saidam, please, Dr. Mohammad Shtayyeh, Professor Ali Zidane, and Dr. Abdulrahman Abu Libde. Will you please join the podium? Doctors and professors, please, you are going to hand the awards to the students. Hiba Fuzan Fadil Jabi. عيسى ماركوس نخلة عيسى بيدا كامل. كريم أسامة مصطفى صبري. نسرين صالح شحادة بواطنة. عمر هاني علي الصالح. Thank you, professors, and thank you, doctors. Please have a seat. Now, it is our pleasure to introduce you to one of our joint MBA distinguished alumni. He graduated in 2015. Mr. Tariq Soufan assumed his current position as Human Resources and Administration Director since August 2015 at Al Wataniya Mobile. Mr. Soufan has extensive professional experience and he has managed different functions in the HR unit. Mr. Soufan holds a host of international certificates. Please allow me to welcome our distinguished alumni, Mr. Tariq Soufan.
يعطيكم العافية جميعاً وصحاب السيادة والمعالي الحضور الكريم زملائي للأسف الشديد أنا حضرت حالي بالإنجليزي فـ I will switch to English. قبل ما أروح على الإنجليزي I really feel اللي أنتوا حاسينه. أنا كنت واحد زيكم وآخر يوم كان إلا في التخرج كان يعني عرس، العرس الثاني، في العرس الأول هذاك اللي بتعرفوه وهذا العرس الثاني تبع الـ MBA لما خلصنا وفيش ويك أندز وفيش جمعة وفيش سبت. التنين مناح. بصراحة when Dr. عبد الرحمن called me up and he asked me to deliver a speech, I was so excited. Your call rang a bell in my mind. I start remembering all the hard work, dedication, time that we had spent in order to achieve this degree. I'm sure Suhaib, Shahinaz, you all did the same. Tal, I know many of you. Now, I remember the assignments of operations management with Dr. Prashant. I still remember them and I have them on my desktop until now. I give some of those to the students, by the way. I still remember, who can forget finance management? Finance management was the big deal, and we did it with Dr. Afani, Allah Yati Sihha, back then. In a nutshell, I would say the program is very, very demanding, but at the same time, concentrated and solid. Now, we are done, we have graduated, and we all had a small question in our mind. Was it worth it? All the time, efforts, money invested, was it worth it? Believe me, it was. Definitely, it was worth it. And I will explain why in two concentrated points, I would say. From business perspective, business environment is very challenging. We face on daily basis uncertainties, ambiguity, complexity, and we are asked as leaders to take decisions. This is a very stressful situation. Believe me, only leaders who has comprehensive understanding of the business environment will survive. And this is exactly what this program is providing you and provided me, a comprehensive global perspective of the business environment. Another benefit, why it was worth it, the networks that we have built during our degree, during our study period. We have built long-lasting relations with many Palestinian leaders and professionals, which facilitated the knowledge exchange between us and them. We can call the guys in X company and ask them, what are you doing في الضمان الاجتماعي easily, you know, directly, without limits. For the program itself, I would say it has elevated the level of higher business education in Palestine. Other universities started imitating the program. Universities never market their MBAs. They visited local companies to promote their MBAs. I think this program has raised the bar very high for other universities. I have friends who were studying in different universities and their graduation seminars was about how to come with a strategy to compete with IUP program. They were instructed by their professor that this is their real life graduation ceremony, graduation thesis. Now, where to take it from here? We have graduated, everything is okay. What is next? My two pennies or advices for you are simple and concentrated. First of all, choose two or three ideas, methodologies, concepts that you have learned and apply that at work or in your personal life. This way you will stay connected with the knowledge that you have acquired and it will not be obsolete. From now on then, add only one concept. After 3 or 4 years, you will find out that you are applying what you have learned at work or even in your personal life. A second advice will be, you have differentiated yourself with an MBA, executive MBA, but this is not the end of the journey. You need to keep on learning. And as they say, you are what you know. مبروك لكم جميعا ويعطيكم العافية وشكرا لكم.
Thank you, Mr. Soufan, for the inspiring message and advice to our graduates. Please allow me to introduce Nadine Siam, who is going to speak on behalf of the graduates. Please welcome Ms. Nadine.
Dr. Sabri Saidam, the Minister of Education and Higher Education, respectful Board of Directors and Board of Trustees of AAUP, honorable doctors and professors from AAUP, and our beloved family and friends, may you all have a very happy afternoon. My name is Nadine Siam, and I'm incredibly honored and humbled to be here right now and to represent my fellow classmates. My dear classmates, congratulations, as now we can honorably say that we have made it. This speech is very exceptional that it took me quite a while to think of what I want to say this afternoon. For which I want to keep my speech simple, but I want also to represent some of the heartwarming memories and the wonderful experiences that we had throughout our year and a half together. Looking back at our executive MBA assures me that we could not have stood here today by ourselves. The success of passing this intensive, high-standard master's would not have been possible without the support of our beloved family and friends. For that, our greatest thank you would go to our support system, our backbones, our families. Your support and belief in us is what has pushed us to compete and to complete this master's degree. And it also assured us that we are capable of finishing this master's degree along with our daytime jobs. This master's has opened our minds to new technologies, new informations, and even new experiences of which we will surely remember and use throughout our career lives. Nonetheless, it has amused me how it created and it emerged the sense of collaboration in each and every one of us. The study sessions, and even the WhatsApp groups where we used to collaborate and help each other has made this journey more precious. For that, I would like to thank you, my dearest classmates, for all of the love, the giving, and for all of the help that pushed us all at the times when we thought that we could not make it. For which we have created a bond that is stronger than networking. We have created a bond of friendship, gratitude, and respect. The numerous cases of which we have worked on and the non-ending discussions that we used to have in our classes is a proof that we are capable of taking a stand. Each of us had their own stand of which they have supported and proceeded with under different circumstances. I hereby ask you, my dear classmates, to keep a hold of your stand, and may you make the change as an executive after asking yourself the question, is this the best decision that I can make from the information that I have? And to take the stand at a time where no one else is ready to take it. Our doctors have given us the tools, some words of wisdom, but never gave us the answers even when we asked for them. I would like to say thank you for what your teaching skills and the information that you have shared with us has made the journey explorative and self-discovering. Thank you for helping us find our passion and share them along with our colleagues to explore more and to understand what they are thinking and planning. Thank you for sharing with us your own experiences that would help us in our careers, paths later on. Your wisdom and sense of humor will always make us look back to your words and explore more. Thinking of what has made this cohort a special one would arouse the topic of optimism to my mind. Science says that optimism is contagious, and what is there a better feeling that we can have among each other? This sense of optimism is what will turn our ideas into realities. It is also what assures me that we will make a change in our society and its development. I can see each and every one of you in an executive level where they are taking the extra mile and are making remarkable success that would be the subject of hundreds of others. Thus, my dear colleagues, let's spread the knowledge that we have got from IUP and share it along with our society to make Palestine glow more. We may not be sure of what we would like to do in the long run, but what we are sure of is that we need to keep moving forward. To sum it up, this cohort, ladies and gentlemen, will make remarkable success in their careers that would make Palestine proud of its people. This cohort has a sense of hope for a better future and a belief that we are the change makers. This cohort is a reflection of your ambitions and strength, our beloved doctors and families, that will shine soon in the marketplace. Executive MBA is more than just a degree. It's a lifestyle that we have acknowledged and adopted in our personal and business lives. After finishing this MBA degree, we are far more prepared, better informed, and we have each built our reserve of knowledge against what is yet to come. Thus, it's just a matter of time until the words become actions and the hopes become a reality. Thank you and good luck to all.
Thank you, Nadine Siam. Talent and skills are the crops that are nurtured, groomed, and given all possible opportunities to grow and bloom. Graduation Day is a celebration of the harvest of this crop. This is a much-awaited event in every student's life, as it gives the returns to the efforts put in by the students through their academic endeavor. It is a day full of joy. Congratulations to all of our graduates. We are so proud of how far you've come. Let's take a trip down memory lane and look through the archives, remembering time well spent in the last 2 years. And now the most awaited moment. It is time we acknowledge the talent of our graduates, the fruit of hard work and discipline. You will finally be reaped. You will now be receiving your MBA degrees, a symbol of accomplishment. May I request Dr. Sabri Saidam, please? Dr. Mohammed Shtayeh, Professor Ali Zidane, and Dr. Abdulrahman Abu Libdeh to please congratulate and hand in the diplomas. Candidates receiving the MBA degree, please come forward as your name is called. محمد نمر زداوي.
Thank you.
عبير خليل باسل عبوري علاء محمد بديع خيري ناصر الدين عماد وليد عبد القادر حسين عمر هاني علي الصالح عنان عبد الفتاح حسن حسين عيسى حنا وديع مسيح عيسى ماركوس نخلة عيسى كامل فاتن جهاد فيليب خوري كريم أسامة مصطفى صبري محمد عبد الجابر مصطفى فقهاء محمد علي شحادة داود محمد نصار محمد الطل مريانا بسام عوض الدلو منار عادل محمد الزيتاوي سيمون جري السعادة نادين محمد فواز محمود الصيام نسرين صالح شحادة بواطنة هبة فوزان فضل جابي Thank you, professors. Thank you, doctors. Congratulations to our MBA graduates for 2018. We are all proud of you. You worked hard, you succeeded, and now you should celebrate. Please enjoy our sweet buffet. Also note that a photographer is waiting upstairs for anyone who wants to take pictures with their families. Thank you. خلينا نوقف للصورة الجماعية إذا ممكن كل الخريجين هون لو سمحتوا. هلا كل الخريجين لو سمحتوا نضلنا موجودين لصورة جماعية. ألف مبروك للجميع. بتقدروا تستمتعوا في الحلويات في آخر القاعة، آخر الكوريدور.